time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Undertaker's the kind of guy who does most of the digging.
Look at his face. His expression never changes. It's like he's possessed.
And what's more terrifying is the agility that this big man possesses. You've seen him walk across the top rope. It's mystifying. He has all the tools. Power, speed, dominance, mind games. How do you stop a man like this? And then these almost mystical powers. You look into the eyes of this man and you're frozen. Absolutely frozen. Like something straight out of a horror movie. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker competes, it's an event. We've got the most obvious iron entrance in WWE history, and has the in-ring dominance to back it up. Oh man, right to the arm, hyperextender, elbow.
Here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to the middle.
What a stop!
Good grief! Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Here he can get the light from the Phenom.
Nice. Shut it down.
And a quick cover from the Undertaker. Oh, a kick out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's in trouble. What power!
Rusted pace!
Incredible! But now, can
Undertaker... And a quick cover from the Undertaker!
He gets his shoulder up before three.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Boom!
Thank you.
with WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum and a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
He's got the shoulders down. Digging deep. Oh, a kick out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's going for the pin. Rolling kick out right on top of the action.
That'll take more than that.
Hold on, we got to develop the ringside.
This seems like trouble.
Shoulders down.
Nice kick out there.
Uh-oh. What a burger run. heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
What I love about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight, is that there is absolutely on fire.
Wow.
There it is.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
When this guy's on, look out.
Super kick.
Amazing.